Mudit Nagi, and I will tell you how to run Turbo C++ and Borland Turbo Prolog on Windows 7 in a maximized form. I will be using DOSBox. Okay, DOSBox is a free software that you can download from DOSBox.com. In the address bar, write DOSBOX DOSBox.com. Hit enter. Now click on the downloads. Click on the download now button and there you can download the DOSBox. Okay. After downloading it, double click on the setup file. Okay. Yes. Then click on next. Then next. If you want to change the destination folder, give your own path or leave as it is. Okay. I'm leaving it as it is, so clicking on install. Now the software has installed. Now click on the close. Now the next step is to run the setup. Double click on it. Sorry, run the DOSBox. Double click on it. Now the command prompt has appeared in front of you. There you will have to write few commands. Okay. I will show you the commands. Wait, I hope that now it will be visible. Now the command is MOUNT. This is the first command which you have to do. Just write MOUNT mount, give space, then write the drive on which you want to mount. I am writing it C, so C, then colon, then hit space bar, and now provide the path where the Turbo C++ software is present. I have that software on J drive, so I am writing it J colon / TCC. I will show you the folder location. I have the J drive on which the folder is present. This is the folder TCC, so I have written J colon TCC. Okay, I have it on J drive, so I'm writing it J colon / TCC. Okay, now hit enter. Now the drive C has been mounted successfully. Now the next step is to run that. Now the next step is to go to the drive where TCC has been mounted. It has been mounted on C, so I will write C colon, then I will hit enter. Now I am in C drive where TCC has mounted. Now there I will have to write the tc.exe. This is the exe file. I will have to execute it, so I am writing tc.exe. Now hit enter. Now the Turbo C++ has opened. Now hit alt enter. Now it will open in a maximized form. Okay, now to run Turbo Prolog, I will have to mount it first, so I am writing it MOUNT mount, then space, then I'm mounting it on another drive. Make sure the, as C has been mounted, so make sure the drive name each time you mount is different. Okay, so I'm mounting it on D drive now. So mount D colon, then space, then again the path where Prolog is present. I have it on J / J drive, so I'm writing it J colon / Prolog. Okay, I'm showing. This is the J drive on which Prolog is present. So I have written J colon / Prolog. Okay, make sure the folder name is correct. Okay, hit enter. Now the drive D has been mounted successfully. Now I have to go to the drive D. So I am writing D colon, then hit enter. Now I am in D drive. Now in order to execute Prolog, I will have to write prolog.exe. this is exe file. Now hit enter. Now the Prolog has opened. Okay, now I hope that it will be clear to you. Thank you for watching the movie.